AFC Wimbledon travelled to Bootham Crescent to face York City with dreams of emulating their cup-winning predecessors, but they went behind after 62 minutes, Jason Walker capitalising on this defensive error before unselfishly squaring for strike partner Jamie Reid to tap home. With 10 minutes to go, Charlie Strutton stood over this free kick, off the wall, off the post and in the back of the net. It finished one apiece and they'll head back to King's Meadow for the replay.